that Coach Rizal looks to lead the squad. His much more popular brothers who are in the PBA. One is in the PBA and one is playing overseas as Marlon Vasco.
They were happy as to how they were able to lose by only 7 points as Caloocan was up in double digits in the first half. Today, they will try and not give Marikina their first win. Have you, Coach Mike?
Pero he didn't like the angle, so he decided to take it.
Eloy Tan from the outside swishes it through.
Oh, that's si Eloy Tan. I mean, homegrown as he is.
Vasco recovers it for Marikina. Short on the one-hander. Vasco gives it up. Ujan will rise and finish.
Actually, yan ang kailangan talaga nila. Interior passing ng mga bigs. Ibaos. Yung previous nila.
Ubalde gets away from the pressure. Ubalde gets it in plus the foul. Seven. Tatlong kalamangan dito na Marikina. Tan still has it. Pass fake. The finish with the left.
Wow about that. But you gotta be very stable sa field goals.
Mabigat gets the offensive rebound here for Marikina. Quick trigger, Mel Mabigat from the baseline.
Good move.
Pero Mingan uses the Canyel screen. Pero Mingan attacks. Pero Mingan, last minute pass. Marilao inside for the score.
Kanina, hindi naman eh.
Marilao has always been one of the road players here in this league who are workhorses.
Uh-huh.
Never seem to show an inch of fatigue when of the way that our league has been growing through the years. As JJ Espanola, talk about growth, hits it from the outside. It's like him to get better opportunities with teams like Bacolod. It just means that there are more players coming into their own.
Yeah, and in as much as may mga stories na ganon.
And scoop. Here comes Eloy Tan. Sidestep, oh, hop,
wow.
And the score para kay Eloy Tan.
I like that.
Unang quarter.
Yeah, and yung while we talk about the efficiency of Marikina, field goals like this are what the Bacolod team needs right now.
Three. Eloy Tan once again will go all the way for 2 points, defense to offense. Contanilla trying to get it to the cutting Mabigat that's stolen away by Bacolod. Espanola could redeem himself here. He does so with those 2 points.
That was not an easy shot.
Mabigat now. Spins away from trouble. He has Galicia in front of him. Mel Mabigat, the short jumper, is on the short roll. Evangelista from the outside. Rims out. Mabigat, offensive rebound. Put back is short, but look who comes in for the stick back. To be a sponge and absorb all of the knowledge that Coach Alex Yabagnot has to impart. Marikina continues to terrorize inside. It's different when you're actually the head coach.
That's right. And napaka-importante, when, you know, whether you're building a system or you're building a team, you have to, mga tanong niya, who's gonna step up, who's gonna, you know, will we acquire new talent heading on? That really is a decision of the team.
Tabato. Marilao, spin, fake, and the score off the bank, Danny Maril. Rebound. Last year played for Bulacan, Codinera, sidestep to the left, finish with the right, 2 points para kay Codinera.
His team even more.
Ubalde has his Coto in front of him. Pero Mingan on the right side. Pero Mingan goes up for two. Dinantira. Pili picks up his dribble. Gomez de Liano. Ahead to Ujan. Ujan will take on the defense. It scores. Bacolod. Pero Mingan attacks the baseline. They go to the left corner. Pasias looks at the line. Sees his 2 feet were behind it. Knocks down the three. On the three-pointer. Eloy Tan now. Will go all the way past two defenders.
How do you
have a minute and 24 remaining? Pero Mingan hooks a pass back to Marilao. Marilao will attack. Marilao will finish.
Yan mo makikita talaga yung will.
Under a minute to play here in the first half. Alfred Cedillo, who did not suit up in their last game, but Marikina keeps it alive. Jumper from the perimeter. Eloy Tan continues to remain flawless.
And amidst all that heavy activity, hello?
Is that gonna count? Turns the corner. Escoto spins back to Adzarujan. Adjan Adjar Udjan gets 2 points. Well, he could. Rebound, Ricky Peromingan. Ubalde leaves it for Marilao. Marilao will finish.
Beautiful.
Once there, Galit leaves it. Marilao, can he go? Left hand plus the foul. Danny Marilao. Being defended by Eric Pili. Marilao. Marilao, the turnaround jumper. Off the bounce, but on those rolls and on pick and pops, he's quite a terrific scorer.
Ito na yung hirapan.
Landayan, crossover against Edilio. The drop pass, Udjan makes them pay. Marikina still with possession. Pili pops out for the three. He has that. Eric Pili from downtown.
I was actually gonna say, napakaganda ng setup na yun.
In the MPBL, actually had the opportunity to play with him in some rec leagues 2 years ago. L.A. Casinillo saying it's dinner time already. Marikina, mabigat. Out to Gama. Evangelista for three. Yes, sir. This is Javi Palanya alongside Coach Mike Perez. Coach Mike, our quarter scoring.
Well, you know, after a strong start by Marikina, eventually Bacolod would try to catch her.
Coach Mike, if you're Coach Alex, what particular improvements have you seen from that Caloocan game to this game?
Well, I just lang on decision making, just like in last possession, and it could have gone down to Galit. But Danny Marilao says, wag muna yon, ako muna.
Joe, out to Pili. Pili, the drop off. Gomez Del Llano inside, 2 points. Off, Ubalde. It's a screen from Marilao. Danny hangs in the air and kisses it off the glass. Danny Marilao. On an almost everyday basis.
Yeah.
And this. Well, back in for Marikina. Udjan almost got the steal. Marilao will attack hard. Danny Marilao. We just have to. I really, really have to see this again. Up high and down hard. Danny Marilao, what are you on?
Talk about hops. Grabe yung nilundag naman.
Pero Mingan, did Marikina touch it? Dexter Tolentino gets the steal. Eloy Tan, this is his first basket of the second half.
And that's the easiest so far.
Lead back up to 9. What a spin there, Eli Casinillo. That's a much-needed basket para sa Bacolod. Using the basket pick, they'll set up a staggered for Joe Gomez Del Llano. Joe off the screens. Joe Gomez Del Llano from the outside.
Oh, this is something.
Ubalde floats it up, gets it in. 2 points para kay Nicole Ubalde. Oh, Española. Mabigat forces a pass inside. Tolentino losing his balance, still able to get it. Mabigat, short stab is pure. Mel Mabigat, you just love it. 3-on-2. Casinillo back to Española. To Marilao. Danny Marilao will score. Joe GDL. It's a screen from Udjan.
Good kick.
Tolentino, baseline jumper. That's good. What a big shot by Dexter Tolentino. On the shot clock here, he checks it. Almost a foul there by Peromingan. Pili to bail them out.
Oh,
Eric
wow.
Pili! What a dagger right there!
Shooters are really, you know, very important in a game. Not only for spreading the shaded area, but even in situations like these when you need...